praised or tore was a 1987 Mighty Max. It did not run a friend, give it to us. So the engine was rebuilt with my lab. It was a 5-speed manual with a 2-liter engine. My 1987 Mighty Max, my 1987 Mighty Max. Slow as slow can be. Hey, but it got good for a mileage. It was nice and small, fit my needs perfectly. It was the first manual I learned to drive, the first auto I wrote to work, the first auto I modified, the first auto that I rebuilt with my lab, the first auto that I painted, the first auto that I learned to wax. My 1987 Mighty Max, my 1987 Mighty Max. Slow as slow can be, slow as slow can be. Hey, but it got good for my age. It was nice and small, fit my needs perfectly. Well, like all things it were done, the engine was not performing well. There was not enough space for it to be fixed, so I got a replacement. It was a white 2007 Ford Ranger. My 1987 Mighty Max, my 1987 Mighty Max. Slow as slow can be, slow as slow can be. Hey, but it got good for my age. It was nice and small, fit my needs perfectly. Yes, my 1987 Mighty Max was a good auto to me.